Since only one out of 34 children is a twin or triplet, there's obviously some genetic fortune at work. And on top of that, some twins manage to win the genetic jackpot twice by being shockingly beautiful. We'll introduce you to some of the most gorgeous twins in the world. But first, be sure to introduce yourself to the subscribe button for the latest from the taco. Now, let's meet those twins. Giselle and Patricia Bunchen. It might surprise you to know that one of the most beautiful women in the world has a twin sister you've probably never heard about. You've undoubtedly heard of the famous model Giselle Bundchen, but did you know that she has a twin sister? Her fraternal twin sister is named Patricia, and she tried her own hand at modeling once upon a time. Despite the girls looking so beautiful and similar to one another, only Giselle got the attention of modeling agencies. Patricia decided to follow her own strengths and quickly bowed out of the spotlight. But rather than be bitter about her sister's success, she stood behind Giselle and has been acting as her manager for ages. Patricia has nothing but good things to say about her twin, and we don't think it's just because Giselle signs her paychecks. Although the two women have very opposite personalities, they've been close since they were kids. In fact, when they were younger, Patricia was the more popular sibling, while Giselle's unique appearance wasn't appreciated at the time. Now it seems that Patricia is more than happy to work behind the scenes while Giselle works the runway. In addition to her undeniable good looks and ace manager, Patricia credits Giselle's success to her determination and willpower. Malika and Khadijah Hawk. You might recognize Malika Hawk from her appearances on Keeping Up with the Kardashians. There, fans joke that she played professional best friend to Khloe Kardashian. In fact, when Malika signed up to appear on Celebrity Big Brother, Khloe confessed that she was going to miss the nightly phone chats the pair had. But Khloe wasn't the only one who was devastated at the thought of being separated from Malika. Khadijah Hawk, Malika's twin sister, took it pretty hard too. Having a celebrity best friend and an equally gorgeous sister sounds like a dream come true. But there was a darker side for Malika. She confessed that she always felt as if she was in the shadow of Khloe and Khadijah, and is looking forward to doing things on her own. We applaud her for stepping outside of her comfort zone, and can't imagine the transition has been an easy one. In case you thought that Khloe, Malika, and Khadijah were playing up their friendship for the cameras, you should know the gals have been friends since they were teenagers. Unlike many girls who dream of being actresses and models, Malika and Khadijah have been making their dreams come true. Khadijah is in the limelight less than her sister nowadays, since she's kept busy by her husband and son. Camilla and Rebecca Rosso. You might know Camilla and Rebecca Rosso from their roles on The Suite Life of Zack and Cody. These twin sisters are so lovely that they were picked out of the audience during a live taping of the show. An executive producer decided that the sisters would be perfect for the roles of Janice and Jessica Ellis. A few years later, they once again played on-screen twins in Legally Blondes, the sequel to the popular movie Legally Blonde. They played Isabel and Annabelle Woods, before deciding to start a singing career. Along with their other sisters, Georgina and Lola, they started a group called the Rosso Sisters. Well, it's really almost all the Rosso sisters, since their eldest sister, Bianca, opted not to join them. However, in 2015, the group abruptly disbanded, much to the dismay of its fans. The girls had lost their mother and needed a reprieve from the show business in order to heal. Anthea Rosso had passed away after a long battle with pancreatic cancer and left her family devastated by her loss. It's been years, and things have been quiet from the Rossos. If they can't bear the thought of getting the band back together, we hope we get to at least see Camilla and Rebecca acting together again someday. Bree and Nikki Bella. If you grew up with siblings, we're guessing at some point your parents told you not to roughhouse with one another. But for Bree and Nikki Bella, roughhousing has become their careers. Being related in the world of wrestling is pretty strange. You have people like Hulk Hogan and Brutus Beefcake who pretend to be related, and then you have folks like Bo Dallas and Bray Wyatt who try to hide the fact that they're relatives. But we assure you that Bree and Nikki Bella are actual twin sisters, if you couldn't tell by looking at them. When they were kids, their mother insisted that they attend different classes so that they would gain independence. But that didn't keep them apart for long, and eventually the two became professional wrestlers in the WWE. They're former Divas champions, and Nikki holds the record for longest reign with an incredible 301 days. For a while, Brie took a break from the ring, but we're ecstatic to announce that she has since returned. 2018 saw the sisters back in the ring, and they've announced that this year is going to be the year of the Bellas. Good luck, ladies. It's great to have you back together again. Miriam and Michelle Karolis. Just like Brie and Nikki Bella, Miriam and Michelle Karolis aren't afraid to see each other sweat. While some twins may seek to distance themselves from their sibling, these two went the opposite way. They're obsessed with looking as identical as possible, so they make sure that they eat the same foods and exercise the same amount. If you've ever tried to start a diet and exercise routine, you know it's a challenge. Now imagine doing that times two. They even got matching breast implants, but claim that's been their only surgical procedure. The two women are dedicated to enhancing their assets through good old-fashioned hard work. They claim to do over 2,000 squats per day just to stay in shape. Miriam and Michelle don't like to be apart, and they live next to each other in Miami, Florida. Being twins has always gotten them attention, and they have found that to be a huge advantage when it comes to modeling. They call themselves the Double Dose Twins, and they've amassed a truly impressive social media following. While likes and shares are great, these twins have managed to leverage that into real modeling offers. They're paid large sums of money and flown all over the world for photo shoots. Haley and Emily Ferguson. While some twins have hobbies they like to do together, going after the same guy generally isn't one of them. But that's the situation that the beautiful Haley and Emily Ferguson found themselves in on The Bachelor. They were both vying for the attention of Ben Higgins, but regret the way that they came across on television. They described themselves as bitter and claimed that they didn't go into the show with the right outlook. The girls teamed up to say some truly unkind things about their fellow cast members, labeling Danielle Lombard and Taylor Nolan as ugly and shallow. The Ferguson sisters claim that they were trying to be funny at the time, but have since realized that their statements came off as cruel. They claim that they've reached out to those that they hurt and offered heartfelt apologies. If you're skeptical of that claim, maybe it would help if you know that Haley and Emily have vowed never to return to The Bachelor. Although it made them famous, they now want to be known for something other than being the twins on The Bachelor. They even offered some friendly advice to Beyoncé after the birth of her twins, Sir and Rumi. According to them, Beyoncé should avoid dressing the kids in matching outfits at all costs. Alicia and Renee Herbert. Co-modeling may not have worked out for Giselle and Patricia Bundchen, but it seems to be going well for Alicia and Renee Herbert. For these women, uploading photos to social media has paid off in a very big way. The two had a relatively small following of 10,000 to 15,000 subscribers when they were discovered. Online fashion boutique Pepper Mayo took an interest in them and signed them on right away. Although they act as their own managers, two heads are better than one in this instance. According to Alicia and Renee, they're able to cover more ground by working together as a team. Of course, there are some companies who are just looking for a single model, but these girls come as a pair. They try to negotiate jobs for both of them whenever possible because they hate to be separated. Recently, they've become the face of LG Tan, a company that lets you tailor your tan to your natural skin tone. When they're not modeling, they are still traveling around the world. They enjoy being spontaneous and traveling to different places and having new adventures. At one time, they dreamed of being marine biologists, but now they'd rather be swimming in the ocean instead of studying it. Bia and Bronca Fierce. When it comes to finding a synchronized swimming partner, having a twin seems like an unfair advantage. Some people dedicate their lives to making it to the Olympics, but it seems like Bia and Bronca Fierce used it as a stepping stone to modeling. Not that we blame them. They started out swimming and doing gymnastics at the age of 3 and concentrated on synchronized swimming when they were 7. In 2007, they competed for Brazil in the Pan American Games and became known for their good looks and the fact that they are twins. They managed to leverage this publicity for their own benefit and turn it into lucrative modeling gigs. In 2011, the twins got matching breast implants, a decision that was heavily criticized and marked their departure from swimming. But despite their surgery and modeling success, the pair just couldn't resist the call of the pool. After being featured in ads by big brands such as Samsung and Adidas, they found themselves training once more. Fans were excited to see the return of the dynamic duo and wondered if they'd really be able to get back in sync with one another. They competed in the 2016 Summer Olympic Games, but it seems that these days they've gone back to modeling once more. Lucy and Maria Aylmer. So far, we have focused on twins who look similar or identical to one another. But just because twins Lucy and Maria Aylmer don't look anything alike doesn't mean they're not both beautiful. You're probably skeptical that these two are related at all, let alone twins. And we admit it's hard to believe. Having twins by itself is rare, but having biracial twins is even more so. Their father is white and their mother is half Jamaican, and it's clear which parent each daughter takes after. Personality-wise, the two are as different as their appearances. Lucy is the more introverted of the two and studies art and design at Gloucester College. Maria is louder and more outgoing and studies law at Cheltenham College. fraternal twins are often born looking different from one another, and can even be different genders. Yet for some reason, biracial twins like Lucy and Maria tend to fascinate people. In fact, the two claim that they have had to whip out their birth certificates to prove to people that they are indeed twin sisters. But it's hard to blame them, since even their mother, Donna, admits she had trouble believing what she was seeing when they were born. Leah and Ava Clements. Instead of waiting for her kids to get discovered later in life, Jackie Clements signed them with a modeling agency at the age of 6 months. However, life with twins Leah and Ava was too hectic to actively pursue modeling gigs. When the two girls turned 7 years old on July 7th, 2017, their mom took it as a sign. Almost overnight, the two twin girls became stars on Instagram, where fans were shocked by how beautiful they are. Jackie claims that she has always received comments about how beautiful her daughters are, so she doesn't find their sudden success surprising in the least. Indeed, Leah and Ava have always enjoyed the spotlight and were excited to add modeling to their repertoire in addition to dancing and swimming. They soon became known as the most beautiful twins in the world and amassed 140,000 followers in just a few months. They've been signed with two modeling agencies and have won contracts with many children's clothing and magazine brands. Even their older brother, Chase, has found success as a child model. For now, it seems like modeling is a family affair for the Clements family. Did we forget to mention your favorite twin siblings? Let us know who they are in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe to The Taco for the latest videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.